to show you our measurement of inductance by Hayes bridge trainer kit. Order code is 36313. So this is the mimic diagram of the bridge given here on the trainer. These portions are already internally connected, so we don't need to additionally build this connection. This here A to C, F to D, D to E, these are in dotted lines, so we need to build this connection. This is the unknown inductance. We can select any unknown inductance with the help of this band switch. This is R2 potentiometer, and this is the sine wave oscillator frequency 1 kilohertz. This portion is inbuilt, and this is the speaker to hear the sound. This is main switch to turn on or off the key. The manual and patch cords are included in this key. Here the use of CRO is optional. We will give sine wave, 1 kilohertz sine wave here at point A and C. Now we will connect point F to D. And D to E. Now we will select any unknown inductance by the band switch. I have selected this. Now turn on the key and adjust this potentiometer till we get the minimum sound. So here the sound is almost null. So using this, note down the value of C, R1, R2, and here the formula is given to find the unknown value of inductance, that is L equals to R1 R2 into C. See, this is R1 and this is R2.